we've been wanting to specifically address the bootstrap startups from the aspect of getting startups to be funded. So this was one thing, you know, we've been doing some programs in IIM Bangalore, and we've been having a lot of startups come, they present, and we've kind of created an ecosystem where we place as a devil's advocate for the startup, which is working good. But what's happening is most people come with only problems that they need money, and money will solve all their problems. So, and which is obviously not the case, but that is what most people think and most startups think. And many investors, most people keep asking us, can we just get us to connect with an investor? We do point them, we do tell them that I think you will not get ready, and they say, can we just get one opportunity, we will convince them. They think it's some magical thing that they just need an audience and they will just do this with their wand and they will start getting money. So that is where we thought that we need to create this bootstrap lab where we could work with them and get them ready to be fundable. And as a part of the process, we thought that we will first have to get them to get their pitch ready. What is it that startups have and how they communicate, and also handle the investors' questions. And in the process, if they are able to get through to it, good. And most importantly, this exercise is to identify what are the gaps which could be filled. So that is where we thought, you know, all of you have given your personal time to come together with this. In the process, we are also getting something started at IEC. They want us to do more on getting the commercialization of ideas and idea to business part. So that could probably be a step before what we are doing here. But that should take a little more time once we stitch up the whole thing. So this would be the step where we go ahead with that. After this is where we want to run with the bootstrap labs, we work with the startups. And the next step we planned is something we've also started talking to some large companies where some of them have actually expressed interest in working with the startups. Working would mean not about doing a free proof of concept. They are actually, rather we are talking to them that they should come in about 10 to 15% of their outsourcing work for startups, and many of them have shown interest, so we are stitching up some of those things. So we should be able to start going towards getting startups paid engagements and contracts with large companies. I think this is something which India finally lacks, so this should also be able to fill in that thread. So this is where we are going, and towards this, thanks to Mr. Kishore, he's been onto it. He was saying, why don't you come and use my facility? So we got started here. Thanks to Shashi, Shekhar, thanks to all of you.